you die twice. One time when you stop breathing, and a second time a bit later on when somebody says your name for the last time. But your anonymous influence continues long after that, right? I mean, people may stop saying your name, but for instance, if you have kids, and they have kids, and so on, you continue on, in a way, maybe just genetically not by name. Well, people have tried. The world record for most children passed out of one single woman belongs to Mrs. Theodore Vasilyev. She had 16 pairs of twins, 7 sets of triplets, and 4 sets of quadruplets, for a grand total of 69 children. As for being a biological father, that takes less time. The documented record for most children fathered by one man is held by Ismail ibn Sharif, who is estimated to have had more than